Szegeden simán nyertünk a Dabas ellen. Nehezebb meccsre számítasz kedden?
Yeah, of course. It's always a little bit easier at home because we have our supporters with us and our own hole, so we can use that also here. But it's always a harder match away, so they will come crazy and like always, every game is tough for us if we are not ready.
Bajnokok ligájának mindig egy nagy ritmusa van. Ezt a nagy ritmust át lehet menteni vasárnapról kedre?
Yeah, the rhythm is of course a little bit higher there and a little bit better team and it's the best teams in the world, but we always have to come with the same rhythm and try to give everything against everybody, so we have to keep the same rhythm in the league as in Champions League. It's really important.
Kisfiad egyre több meccsen van kint a lelátón. Hogy tetszik neki a Pik Szeged mérkőzése?
He feels really good and he is always growing and now he is starting to run around, so it's amazing how fast they grow and see them here after the matches, little bit on the field and running after the ball. He is liking it a lot like me.